certain bands may strictly limit or even wisely rule out television because they won't come to your personal study and your listening at the meetings?
No, I used to have a lot of concentration problems before, and even at the meetings I found it really hard to really pay attention to what the speaker said. Any noise or a child crying or some whispering going on or even the chair seat being put down was enough to leave me completely off the tracks.